Halifax and got hitched to my grandma, my Nana. And then he missed his plane back to base, so he was AWOL. And he further compounded the thing because apparently he had to have his commanding officer's permission to get married, which he did not have. So he spent a little time in jail. And when you think about it, that's pretty darn romantic. He went to jail for the woman he loved. Now, my wife and I, we argue about who's going to the corner store for the one we love. It's your turn to go get the milk from the corner store. My granddad, he was working as a bus driver at the Atomic Energy